Hey demons, it's me, the demon queen, and today, this is the first episode of Hadley's Horror Hour, and today, I'm going to be showing you how to make a missing eye look. So, first you need your moisturizer. Your foundation, any palette with black eyeshadow. I'm using Kat Von D. And something with and blood. So I'm gonna go get that. So I got my stuff. Here's the fake blood. So let's get started, shall we? So I'm gonna remove my glasses. Put some moisturizer on. I'm using the shade Shax, this black one, and I am also going to be using the Festival palette by Pure, and I'm going to be going in with two colors from here, All Night and Hidden Desert. And we're gonna be doing that first. So first, we go in with Hidden Desert. And then put it right on your eye. And then you take a smaller brush and then you go in with All Night. Now you should look like you have a black eye. Like me. And then you go in with your black. Do you see how it looks kind of gone? It's supposed to look kind of irritated. I'm gonna go in that with more black because it doesn't look great. And now it's time for the fun part. Fake blood. Well, this is a really fun idea if you want to scare your friends and break your family. And I'll see you next Thursday for the next Hadley Horror Hour. Bye, everyone.